Good morning. Would you stand with us, please? Thank you.
Throgmorton. Assisted living, and I spend time with the little ladies there, and I love being with them. It's just a joy. I'm gonna let that get, there we go. It's just such a joy for me to do that. And so I was wanting to visit with them a little bit about being thankful. And as I thought about it, I thought, well, you know, what can I ask them that they're thankful for? They're confined to this place to live. They go to the table and eat whatever food is placed before them. Some of them may not have a lot of visitors. Could be a number of things. So I thought, well, you know, when I ask them, what are you thankful for? What might they say? Well, I was really very pleasantly surprised. Could I use your microphone? I need to make it. Okay, this doesn't work. So I'll get over here. So I have this neat little erase board, and so I took it. Mother's Day gift, right? Love it. And so, ladies, if you haven't been using yours, they're great. So anyway, I took it, and so I had my little set of ladies that come faithfully every time. And, you know, I sit there and I think, what are they going to even remember about this day? And then they tell me how happy they are to see me, and I was like, oh, it's okay. So we start talking about what they were thankful for. And here's their list, in case you have trouble today thinking of something you're thankful for. Here is their list, okay? So I said, I'm thankful for warm clothing. Ah, good. One lady said, I am so thankful for Broadmoor. Now, these are ladies that are anywhere from 80s to Miss Della, who I saw 105, sitting in my circle. Another lady said, I'm so thankful for friends. Then, this one here, this lady said, she was new, and she introduced herself, and she said, well, I'm thankful for a good long life. I'm 93. And I said, well, that's great. That's good. She said, but what I'm thankful for is that when I was a little girl, we did not go to bed at night before my mom and daddy made us pray, and they prayed with us at night. And she said, sometimes I thought daddy would never get done. I just wanted him to be done. But she said, I remember that we always prayed. And what meant the most about her words of thanks was when we concluded, and I thought, oh man, she's sharp. She's, you know, when we got up to leave, she had a walker by her chair. She had no clue it was hers. She had no clue how to use it. I had to put her hands on it and say, now honey, you turn this way. And she had no idea. Now you need to put your other hand on this, because I was like, I don't need this lady to fall here, but she didn't even know what the walker was. But she remembered to be thankful that she had been taught to pray. That blessed my heart so much. And then another one said they were thankful for a good family. One lady said, I'm thankful for a special friend who, when I came out here to live, then the new lady came across the hall, and it just happened to be one of my best friends for many years in my life. Then another lady said, I'm thankful for 93 years to walk. Another one said, I'm thankful for 90 years to be alive. Another lady said, I'm thankful for a good Christian husband and that all my children are saved. All four of her children are saved. Another one said, I'm thankful for a good Christian home. Another one said, I'm thankful for my warm sweater. Precious, precious list. So we talked about being thankful, and we talked about, you know, there's some things that, you know, when I came in here this morning, I can't say, oh, I'm just thankful, I'm so thankful that I got a little tad of a headache this morning. No, I'm not really thankful that I got a little tad of a headache this morning. But in it, and through it, you know what? I'm still going to give thanks to God, because I know He's just got it all taken care of. And if my headaches, it's going to be fine. I'll get over it. But God is still good. And He wants us in everything to be thankful. The scripture that you know, you've heard it all your life, 1 Thessalonians. Always be thankful. Never stop praying. Be thankful in all circumstances. I heard circumstances just this morning by prayer request that I'm sure that would be hard to do. But this says, be thankful in all things, in all circumstances. For this is God's will for you who belong to Jesus Christ. Right there's what we're thankful for. We belong to Jesus Christ. So if you're having trouble during this Thanksgiving month, if you've been, you know, somebody saying, oh, write something down every day you're thankful for. If you have trouble, just stop for a minute and remember that verse, in everything give thanks, and you can be start making a little list, and you'll find that there's many, 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 many things that you can be thankful for. So your assignment is, in everything, give thanks. We do that?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Amen.
Amen. Listen, we have got this beautiful room. The sun is shining. Choir is full. I mean, babes made their trip safely. Many of you got here safely. We can be thankful. April even made it through another year. Jen made it through another year. We'll talk about that later, but many things to be thankful for.
Amen.
And Connie is going to come and sing something that we really, really can be thankful for. Connie, do that.